The study investigates the potential of NPP-VIIRS nighttime light data in estimating GDP and EPC at multiple scales through a case study of China, using pre-processing procedures to reduce background noise and linear regression to fit correlations between TNL and socioeconomic indicators. Results show that NPP-VIIRS data can be a powerful tool for modeling GDP and EPC.
This article was authored by Kaifang, Bailang, Yixiu, Huang, and others.